on the table and took Sylvia's chicken. And she'd never done something like that. We were both just shocked. And so then, which told me she wasn't getting enough protein. And so I started feeding her chicken every day. But then with the next litter, she ate the baby food. And I noticed last night I had chicken and she wanted some. Uh-huh. So, yeah, she's ready for baby food. Mm-hmm. Well, she's getting kitten food. Uh-huh. But, no, that's not enough. She needs baby food. So, we've got to get her some baby food.